I learned how to use chopsticks. Now I'm going to pick up a crayon with my chopsticks.
Is that a crayon?
Yeah.
That's a pen.
A pen.
Oh, it's a marker, isn't it?
Yeah. And this, it's hard. I need to try to remember. There.
Getting your fingers just right. Are you sure a marker is the best choice?
I've already picked up a marker and I'm trying to pick it up again.
How about you try a piece of bread?
Because it's a food.
Let's see how that goes.
It's more easier.
Yay! Okay, let's see you eat the piece of bread.
Oh no, I need to try again.
Yay! So, do you think that chopsticks is something that everyone can learn to use? Do you want to explain to anyone how you did it?
Yeah! So, see, I have my hand like this and put my chopsticks like that. Then I try opening and closing. See? You open your hand and close.
Okay, show us one last time.
So, see this? You have your hand like this, chopsticks in here, then I just did it. How do you do this again?
Do you think chopsticks is something that will require a lot of practice?
Yeah.
For everyone.
Are you coming back? You're not in screen. Okay.
It's really hard for everyone.
Oh, but they can figure it out.
Yeah.
With practice.
Yeah.
Okay, what do you want to say to everybody?
Bye, but I'm going to try picking up this crayon again.
It's a marker, buddy. It's a marker.
It's a marker, again.
So everybody, we haven't been making a lot of videos lately because we've had so many adventures to have. But as we make them, we're happy you watch. And if you like Drake's videos, feel free to...
Share.
Okay.
Comment, subscribe, view, and share.
Okay, let's end them on a positive note. Go for that bread one more time.
Okay. Going for this bread. I need to figure out. Okay, going for you, bread.
Yeah. Bye, everyone.
Bye, everyone.
You gotta look them in the face and say bye.
Bye.